Federal authorities have joined the investigation into a fire that injured four firefighters in Chula Vista. The city's fire department asked the ATF for assistance because of the size of the building and the amount of damage. The fire ripped through the Action Footwear store on 8th Street on Monday. A group of employees made it out safely, but four firefighters were injured battling the flames, including one who is still hospitalized tonight with second-degree burns.